Yeah. Now I'm someone that's afraid to let go. You decide.